everyone. I'm Megan O'Leary, and here's what you need to know for your UFC Minute. It's an old fight game adage that fans love nothing more than a knockout. If that's the case, then they will love this light heavyweight banger, who was celebrated today for delivering the most knockouts in UFC history. A record achieved thanks to his devastating prowess in the octagon with his fists, feet, elbows, and knees. That's it for today. Stay tuned for your next UFC Minute, and I'll see you at the fights. I don't care if you're my daddy. What? Bitch, I'ma cut off your neck.